So basically, my theory is that a comet hit the Earth, but it didn't hit our school. But when it hit, the vibrations, there were so many vibrations in the Earth that it pushed up this egg that was underground. And that's my theory.